we've been monitoring the trade not for the last 3 or 4 years more in depthly, and in 2016 the trade we recorded out of Africa alone at around 19,000 tons of pangolin scales. In 2017 this rose to epic proportions of more than 47 tons of pangolin scales, and last year 39 tons of pangolin scales. That's just the consignments that we've intercepted, which represents approximately 10% of the trade. So it's closer last year to 390 tons of scales. And the problem is this type of trade goes back many thousands of years. It's part of their culture, and it's used in more than 60 different Chinese herbal products as a remedy. In other words, just a part in that particular remedy to cure a number of either medical ailments or spiritual ailments.